My name is Damon Alexander. My sole responsibility is to protect my town, Ravenswood. But as of lately, everything's been going downhill, and it has everything to do with the Ravenswood curse. The only question that's in my head is, how do we stop the curse of Ravenswood?
Yeah. Hey, Uncle, I need you to come pick me up. Yeah. Yeah, I'm right around the corner from it. Okay.
Where are you going?
Hey. Nowhere.
Hey. Really?
Yeah, really.
Well, over four police officers have just called in, attempted robbery, whatever else you've done. What's going on?
Nothing, Uncle. I just gotta get away from here. Can we please leave? Nothing. Look, I was just grabbing some things, okay?
Why don't you ask for help?
Nobody's gonna help me.
Who ain't gonna help you? I'm here right now.
Cause I called you.
And I came.
It's not like that's gonna happen every time.
Ever since your father died, you've become unrecognizable. Don't even know who you are anymore. I'm a hunter, I hunt. I'm alone for a reason. You don't have a reason. You're 22 years old. You're robbing, killing.
But I couldn't float a battleship with all these tears, and I could scare the whole world with one of my fears, and I could sum up eternity with these few years, but you know all about that, 'cause you were right there. But I couldn't float a battleship with all these tears, and I could scare the whole world with one of my fears, and I could sum up eternity with these few years, but you know all about that, 'cause you were right there.
I do what I do to protect people. And I keep to myself, I stay alone. That's why no one gets hurt. When you do the things that I do, you have to think, is this something that I really want to do for the rest of my life? Then you need to figure out what you want.
Well, I know I want to be a hunter.
That's still off the books.
Got something. The villagers file.
There's a file on the villagers?
Apparently, Alice killed the whole crew of them. But according to this, she's been spotted around the Ravenswood area over the past few years.
She's been spotted over Ravenswood for the past few years?
Yeah.
What the hell's going on?
Bro!
So where's our fearless leader?
Now is not the time for sarcasm, okay? We do this every year. She was our family.
Look, Damon doesn't even know how she really died.
The hell are you raving on about now?
Never mind, now is not the time or the place right now.
A memorial? I would say now is the time and place. You know Damon would kill you if he found out his wife died another way.
I'm sorry I'm late. We all know why we're here. We do this every year. It is to honor Cynthia. Her death was tragic to me and to you. She was my family first and yours. So out of respect, let's bow our heads in a moment of silence in honor of Cynthia.
Your death is near, Damon Alexander.
And you listen well. Your brother Damien is going to die. And without your help, our contract is null and void.
One thing you should already know about this family is that we don't take heed from threats.
Do you know about your family? You belong to hell.
Our crops are dying, Dimitri. Only weeks ago, this entire land was filled with fresh food. Only weeks ago.
With the town being sealed off, this could turn out bad for the people inside this domain.
So it's your job to make sure no one finds out. No one.
Well, Samantha has already found out. I mean, she confronted me yesterday.
This is bad. Not only for the town, but for us as hunters. This is bad.
And another thing, we were faced with a demon the other day. It almost had me, but she screamed at it.
She screamed at it like it's in a high-pitched frequency, a high-pitched tone, like a, what's it called, Abe?
A banshee, like a high-pitched banshee. We have a banshee in Ravenswood.
If we don't do something, this curse, it will be the fall of Ravenswood.
But we gotta figure something out. But this is getting out of hand.